Pop news, and we begin with your first look at Joseph Gordon-Levitt as Edward Snowden, and it seems no one is more excited than Snowden himself about this movie. The whistleblower tweeted a link to the new movie's trailer saying, for 2 minutes and 39 seconds, everyone at the NSA just stopped working. Edward, really? Do you think they did? He's confident, that young man.
He is.
Oscar-winning director Oliver Stone's film is set to tell Snowden's personal story. Snowden is due to come out in theaters on September 16th.
And apparently he sounds exactly like him. It's like verbatim.
Yes. Yeah. He's got the voice nailed, and apparently the film, I mean, it's classic Oliver Stone.
Yeah.
So, good subject. Come on in, Ginge. Get in here.
They usually make me wait.
Never. I will never make you wait,
patiently.
My friend. Meanwhile, also in pop news this morning, a 23-year-old New Yorker has discovered he is practically the star of Adam Sandler's new film, The Do-Over. Here he is, alongside the actor.
Oh, wow.
So not only is the physical resemblance uncanny, but listen to this. It turns out his name is Max Kessler, and that's the name of Sandler's character in the movie.
Wow.
The real-life Kessler tells us that he first found out about this coincidence when his buddy showed him the film's trailer. Then he called a bunch of friends to find out if he was being punked. No, turns out this is just a coincidence, one that Sandler himself got a kick out of. In fact, he invited Kessler to the premiere.
That's great.
Cool,
isn't
that
funny?
Cool.
And then finally in pop news, it is Thirsty Thursday, America.
Is that a thing?
Of course it's a thing, George. I just made it up. So now it's a thing.
Isn't that every day?
Well, I'm sure we could do like
alliteration.
Monday,
yeah.
Tuesday, yeah.
We'll think about that. Today, though, is Thirsty Thursday, and I'm sure you've heard the expression, drunk as a skunk. Mm. Well, that's what this guy was. When workers found him, looked very closely. He was drunk as a raccoon. The little fella was stumbling around a beer warehouse.
Oh, no.
Listen to the workers who found him.
Oh, shoot, the raccoon is drunk.
So today we coined a new saying. It's called ripped as a raccoon.